I don't know if that recording failed or not. So, Sarah, have you heard any interesting gossip from the trailerhood today?
I don't think so.
Let's get some.
We sit around.
Let's do professionals.
We sat around all day. We smoked weed with the
cable guy. We smoked weed with the cable guy. That's why we are the. That's why you wish you lived in a crappy ass trailer park in Shannon, Mississippi. Because we get to smoke weed with our cable guys.
Then we all, like, while he was there, we was all betting on, like,
how sexy he was and everything. Oh, y'all were betting on.
I said California. I said Indiana. He's totally from Mississippi.
Amory.
Yeah.
7 miles away from my hometown. Oh, wait. Should we change the names of the cities we live in? I mean, this is going on worldwide YouTube.
You're gonna come and find us in Shannon, Mississippi.
It's not gonna be that hard.
I said, I know what I'm saying.
I mean, I know what I'm saying.
They say it's good luck to wave at cows. Black cows, at least.
To wave at them?
Yeah.
That's good. The music. You wanna see something creepy? I used to be able to do this when I was a kid. I'm not joking. If I went high, I could do it. I'd have all the cows coming over here trying to stomp through the damn fence.
I need light.
Oh no. Okay. We're walking in the ship pond currently.
We're walking to the sewer lagoon. That's what it's, I guess that's the
ship pond.
The tomb. The real tomb. The ship pond.
I can't do it anymore. Wait, there's no fence up right. Oh yeah, there is. Okay, that's what you say. These motherfuckers get out on me.
You know what I have on my phone where this dog was looking? And it was like going in there and then the cow came down.
What is that? Is that like a big snake? Oh, I can zoom. I forgot. Huh. Sandy, you're on Zoom right now, young lady. How do you unzoom? Here we go, I got it.
Baby's daddy is a guy named Sandy.
We're getting ripped off by somebody named Sandy. I mean, Sarah.
Yeah.
A guy named Sarah. I know, right? That just sucks.
Never met a guy named Sarah before.
I've
been waiting my whole life.
Have you? A boy named Sue.
You know what I mean, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, get out last night. We were all drunk. Tailgating.
Tailgating out there drunk.
With Bubba and Brandon. I said I was with Bubba, Brandon, and Bruce.
I know, right? I can't believe that we actually... We should have got that shit on video. You did get it on video. You got to Bluetooth that to my phone so I can upload it to our YouTube.
I'm like this. I was drunk like this. Always think of chickens and bunny donuts. Stupid and drunk as hell. I was like,
that thing on the side of Sandy's neck is how big our mosquitoes are down here. That is a mosquito bite.
One.
No, that one
just got away.
Yeah, that one right there, that's a mosquito bite. Alright, well, I'm going to stop this recording. And I'll start it. I'm not going to stop it, fuck it.
I
got memory.
See, it's right there. See that gate?
I see the gate. No, wait. That is like so far down there.
Right there, what's that note right here?
What? Oh, yeah, I remember that. I remember you telling me about that. All right. Well, what we're doing right now is we're walking down to the the creek. This is where Brandon and Chad went and cleared out a path, right?
And they no, we were going through a creek. That thing was so far back there. Going through a shit pond.
How far is the creek, Sandy? Because this could be, we could make this into a horror version of Life in the Trailer Park.
You run all the way, well, you don't run. There's a big field.
Ain't we supposed to be gossiping about boats? I mean, we got home, the cable man.
I cut my hair off.
I found a picture of Hattiesburg.
I woke up at 6:30. That's crazy.
I woke up at 10:30. That's crazy. I mean, really. I don't wake up early.
How many times did you jack off today?
None. That's crazy. Oh my God, I have not whacked off today, and I do that like 10 times a day. Like at least 3. I'm not joking about that part. 10's a little too much. I've done it 10 times in one day before. I'm telling you, the more you do it, the pro you get at it, you still. You get the right point on. Oh my God, like 5 seconds and I'm done. It's like I just got jacked off the other day. Not the other day, it's been about a week ago. I've watched it. This porn, and I was searching on YouTube, and I accidentally came across this other porn, and I mashed it in like 5 seconds, and I was gone. I was already back up and gone. Sandy does not give head. And she hadn't masturbated. She doesn't masturbate. I don't know. I think she has. Just between me and you. I think this girl's double-clicked her mouse a few times. Sandy, since we have no true gossip in the trailer park today, and since this episode isn't even occurring in the trailer park, you've got to tell us, have you ever masturbated before? Have you ever double-clicked the mouse? She's acting like that's a secret. I'm about to post this shit on YouTube. The whole world can see it. Huh? This ain't even gonna take that long to download. And this is high def too. Isn't that cool? Well, now he's going to double push your ass before. I mean, I can't help that. I mean, it's a natural occurrence. It's not illegal to be down here, is it?
Chest pass, it might be.
Why you gotta have me breaking the law? Good thing.
I'm not from Mississippi, dirt roads. I don't know.
For some reason, I am from Mississippi, and a lot of people ask me where I'm from. That's crazy. Can anybody on YouTube tell I'm from Mississippi? I'm just saying, I'm a gay redneck. I'm a dick sucking buck fuck redneck. Buy a bunch of rednecks. I'm just saying. And my baby Hattiesburg, who I love more than anything else. Do we have to climb over something? I mean, is this gate, like, just for show? Or do we have to climb over something? We gotta jump over the gate? What about... But no, isn't that, like, empty?
What?
Oh, my God.
Don't you always ask me?
No?
Not always. I mean, I grew up around something.
Not like this. What is this? What is that? Is that a dead turtle? Or is that a live turtle? What is that? That's a turtle of some sort. Hold on.
It's dead.
Oh! What is that? Seward Lagoon. Okay, hold on. Danger, sewer lagoon, keep out. Warning, sewer lagoon, no trespassing.
We'll let you jump over the fence.
We don't have to. We stand over here sometimes. We sell rocks. That's the thing to do in this city right there.
I was fixing to pick up some rocks.
Yeah, that's what we come down here for, to sell rocks. It's peaceful, huh?
I've had to clean out a sewer lagoon. When I worked for the school, every year we had to go around a bush hog, clean it out and everything. I've been in the middle of the sewer lagoon water pulling out limbs.
I ain't going in that water.
No, I mean I had to. And there were snakes and everything in there. Like, twirling around me. I mean, not literally twirling, but...
This is where I see all the snakes. I saw one right behind this one. I was down here by myself, I was pissed off, so I saw that snake, I had to get the fuck out of here. I was like, can't be me. Could be in the water and stuff. There's like a, there's two more ponds back there. Two little ponds back there. They're like this. This is where we freed Chad's turtle. There's a video for that, too.
I hear frogs.
You can see all the little... There's, like, stuff in there, swimming and everything. You see it? There's a bunch of turtles down there. There's, like, a sewage pipe. But they jump in the water when we walk them.
That sounds like an adventure.
See, what really happens is you walk down this big field on the side over here. And then you go past, keep going down until you get past those trees, and then there's a hill. You go up the hill, and then there's some more trees. Then you go through those trees, and then there's the creek.
Oh, that's too much.
I know, it's far away.
Trying to get something in the water. I got it on Zoom. Look at all that shit right there. There's a bunch of shit moving in that water. Literally. A bunch of shit moving in that water.
Huh?
A bunch of shit moving in that water.
Yeah,
I mean a bunch. You know what I'm saying? Shit. The sewer lagoon.
Yeah, there's a little bath that looks like it's raining.
Yeah, I've got them on record. Well, I will have to say my first time going down here was pretty eventful. We gotta go back to the house
sometimes
now.
Sometimes you come down here and smoke weed.
We gotta go to the house now. Do you know why?
I have to throw at least one rock before I do this.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna get a rock here. I'm gonna give you one because I've got to use the sewage lagoon or I gotta go back and use Boyd's toilet. Rather use the toilet though, because
that's why I go
paper.
Pee before I come here. Cause...
No, I have to poo. I didn't know it till after I got here. If it was just peeing, girl, I'm going to tell you something. I'd walk over to the side and say, turn your head. This is Mississippi. Did it hit the water? Oh, that hit the water. Huh.
I suck. James and them can go really far.
Oh, hold on. Well, I threw that somewhere I wasn't supposed to. I got this.
You gotta find the heavy rock.
I know, right? That's what I'm looking for. I used to sell rocks, so I should know a little bit about them. I found one, Sandy.
I got two good ones.
And watch what I do. That was good.
That's bad compared to the boys, though.
That was good.
So I think sometimes I pipe to my left arm because it's real sad.
Come on.
This walk sucks because you gotta go up the hill. We're recording this because we're not putting this whole video on YouTube.
I mean, yeah, this one's going. But I'm going to quit recording until we get back to the trailer park. Tune in for the next episode when Bruce and Sandy finally get back to the mysterious trailer park. Hi, everybody. I'm Bruce.
I'm Sandy.
And we are in the trailer hood.